draw some arrows and shoot, so you gotta be careful.
Oh, of course.
I got one more thing to throw over here.
Usually, the waves are strong enough that it actually hits the roof. Today, it's not even hitting the roof. It's coming like a foot shy of the roof. So, the waves are actually real gentle today. Which means it's pretty much perfect to go in. Just cold!
That is cold, bro. No, here we go.
Oh, there's one way to fall out. Woo! 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 Hey, I'm freezing, boys. Of course, we get in and out picks up. Water shoes ain't a bad idea sometimes, but there's nothing really sharp that's gonna cut you. You just might get sore feet.
I'm more worried about stuff on like live creatures down here, bro.
No, there ain't. If it was dark, it might be, but. Woo! Man, it's cold. Yeah, I've been here about 5 or 6 times and swam all around this place. Ain't nothing down here during the daytime. When you get out this far though, those waves start getting older because you gotta brace yourself.
That's good, man.
Man, it's cold. Here comes the small wave.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, go good.
What's up, man?
Pepper spots and crab.
Logical.